Hello, I'm Adam McLean. I am the founder of Premier Lake Harvesting. I grew up on Lake Minnetonka in North Arm Bay. I currently drive a big mechanical harvester. If you see me out there, come say hi, and I hope to see you on the water this summer.
Premier Lake Harvesting was founded in 2015 due to the rise of aquatic invasive species, primarily milfoil, within the Lake Minnetonka area. Because of this, we have added mechanical harvesters to our fleet. Mechanical harvesting is the equivalent of a lawnmower that runs underwater, collecting large amounts of lake weed vegetation in a very efficient and eco-friendly way. At Premier Lake Harvesting, we believe in having the right tools for each job, which allows us to be more efficient without sacrificing quality or customer experience.